founded this church called the Full Gospel Tabernacle Church, and the minister there was the great Al Green, the Reverend Al Green. And as the song says, Reverend Green, be glad to see you when you haven't got a prayer. And I didn't, but he gave me one. And so did a woman named Muriel Davis Wilkins, who was a 65-year-old school teacher when I met her, playing in this little place called the Hollywood Cafe. And the Hollywood Cafe was a place that served catfish and fried pickles. And Muriel was up there singing gospel songs and standards for about 4 hours a night. And the minute I saw her, I was immediately drawn to her. And I was a struggling songwriter. I really hadn't found my songwriting voice. But Muriel invited me on stage at the Hollywood. She didn't really know me, but she started singing old gospel songs and was hoping this Jewish boy from Cleveland could follow along, which I really couldn't. But there I was singing, Nearer My God to Thee, and Touch the Hem of His Garment, and His Eye is on the Sparrow, all the big Hebrew hits I knew so well. And then she did Amazing Grace, and that one I knew. And she, when we were done, she whispered in my ear and said, child, I think you can go home and write those songs you've been meaning to write now. And that's exactly what happened. I went back and I wrote, in about 6 or 7 months, a lot of the tunes that became my first record, years later. So I don't know if you guys believe in miracles, but she was one of mine. And I came back to the Hollywood Cafe because I had a lot of new tunes to play her. And Muriel listened to this one and many others and said, you know, that song where you mentioned me at the end? And I said, yeah. She said, I think that's the best one. And I have to say, over the years, you know, people ask me if I'm tired of playing this song. Not even close. It's a song essentially, even though it was about a very personal journey, essentially it's a song about the transformational power of music. And that's something I can sing about until I drop dead in my boots. And that's why you're here, that's why I'm here, to be transformed by the power of music. It's a mighty thing. So this is for you, for listening all these years to the music you love, whether it's by me or anyone else. And this is for Muriel Davis Wilkins and the Reverend Al Green. And anyone else you can think of. Father, put him up to the gates of Graceland, and I watched him walk right through. Come on. Now security did not see it. They're just hovering around his tomb. But there's a pretty little thing waiting for the king. They're down in the jungle room, walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a beat. They got some gospel in the air, that's right. Gospel in the air. Gospel. I said gospel in the air. The gospel in the air.
Walking in Memphis, but do it if
verse with me. Come on. Put on my
blue suede shoes and
boarded the plane.
Right.
Touch